Fashion Week is the most important event in the fashion modeling world. During Fashion Week, hundreds of models flock to major modeling cities like New York, Paris, and Milan, all hoping to nail a spot on the runway for top fashion designers. If a model ever wants to be part of Fashion Week, he or she needs to know how to do a catwalk. This year, we have invited Yura Seo from South Korea to join us for a 30-day training to teach the fundamentals of catwalk, including how to correct your posture, how to walk in high heels, and how to perform a catwalk that is perfect for the runway. Some people say that doing a catwalk is the easiest part of modeling because all you do is walk up and down. Is it really as easy as it seems?
안녕하세요. 大家好，我叫 Yura，我是来自韩国的模特兼艺人。 现在指导模特培训的。Good. Your face, move a little bit. Okay. Shoulder, relax. Okay, take a rest for 4 minutes.
Standing up straight for like 15 minutes itself is really tiring. You've got to make sure your body's in tip-top condition.
Don't bend too much. Okay. More straight. Okay. Put and straight. Put.
From this catwalk lesson, I've learned like the many basic steps needed for a catwalk. So it's not just walking. In fact, there is many different pauses and sequences that you have to follow. I did not know that you have to raise your leg to a certain height. Like, I always thought it's just, you just have to walk and then like swing your hips and stuff. Then I realized today that you don't have to swing your hips. In fact, you have to keep it pretty rigid.
After turn, your face is too fast. Just slowly, slowly. Okay? You have to practice. I'm gonna teach you guys later. Ready? Go. 자이. Walk straight. Step turn is like just like a walk. Just naturally go. Okay? Zigzag. We have to practice.
Now we're going to do a surprise assessment for catwalk.
We're gonna have a surprise assessment today, so get them ready at 3 p.m.
Okay.
Yep.
Ready?
this is the second elimination week, yeah? As you know, we have one down already. And hopefully we have everyone with us.
My posing at the front, and then my closing, as well as my half turn. I was panicking when I was doing my half turn already.
Laura?
I paused for this side.
And then you forgot. You were supposed to do your pinky turn. You step turn the first time, and then you forgot.
That definitely brought back lots of memories. It took me a long while to get used to walking in heels. When I was 18 doing my first runway, I can't say that I did much better than them. Well, they say practice makes perfect, so keep going, boys and girls, you'll get there. That's all for today, and I'll see you on the next episode of Are You Ready to Be a Model?